These skateboards is fucking rad. A complete for $100. That's fucking rad. Oh, that's so rad. You can get just the deck. We'll say in. $50 for a brand new deck. It's fucking rad. I fucking want a skateboard. It's been a long time. Fuck. This place is cool. Check this out. Pretty badass. These columns though. That fucking bank looks pretty dangerous. Where's the helmet?
What's up?
Went shopping today. Had some sake in the park. Now I'm just hanging out at the busy part of town. Oh, I can hear. It's so busy though. Probably nothing for a video today. Shopping isn't interesting, that's for sure.
You literally can't buy shoes here if you have big feet.
I have big feet, so I'm fucked.
I'm fucked.
Man. Look at these fucking scoundrels selling PCR tests. Shit's... Never mind. Never mind my opinions. I have opinions. I have opinions about war. You probably won't like them. I have opinions about everything. You probably won't like them. So that's fine. I'll just bite my lip and keep them to myself. Nice weather, though. T-shirt weather. At least for me. Man, oh, the police are here. They're saying, hey, clown guy, you can't fucking roller skate around here. There's a clown. He's maybe a YouTuber. He's roller skating around. So it's not allowed, I guess. The police say, fucking don't do it. Don't do it. Let's see. He's a funny looking clown. Yeah, they're making the clown take his roller skates off. He doesn't have any shoes, poor guy. Fucking cops are dicks. And it's funny, everybody's looking. Oh my god, what's happening? What's happening? Why you do this thing? Oh, that's Chinese, pardon me. They're not Chinese here. They say, Nani shiteru no. Yeah, they thought I was filming them because my phone's facing me. But no, I'm not filming you, I'm filming me. It's not like that. Anyways, see you. Sayonara.
So I'm cruising around this neighborhood. Yesterday I was looking for houses. There's like two houses in particular. Me and my wife took a walk before, and there was a house that was owned by like a pharmaceutical guy. It was fucking insane. It was a palace. But anyways, nice neighborhood. Maybe it's getting a little seedy, so maybe I've gone too far, but check this out. It's a Asahi vending machine. You can get beers, of course. Good price. You can get $1.40 for a cheap beer. Check this out. You can get a bottle of shochu. You can get a fucking bottle of wine. Giant Asahi. Out of a fucking vending machine. Look at that. Whole bottle of shochu. Looks like somebody was fucking trying to get in there. Yeah, somebody was trying to get in there. But how cool is that? These ones are sold out. But you can still get a bottle of shochu. It's fucking glorious. Come on. You can get a chuhai if you're a lady. Get yourself a chuhai. If you're a radie. Don't. Fucking radies.